I'm Teresa Vidal Calleja. I'm senior lecturer at the School of Mechanical and Mechatronics Engineering and core researcher at the Center for Autonomous Systems. My research is in robotics. So I investigate algorithms for sensing and perception to make robots autonomous. The key goal is that with my research, the robots are able to perceive the environment and decide where to go or to do the task that they are required to do. It's thriving. Everybody knows, realize that it will be great to have robots doing automation tasks and sending robots to places where human cannot access. I don't see as robots taking people's jobs. It's just robots helping society to be more productive. Since I was little, I was interested in math. That was my favorite subject. I loved it. I was kind of undecided whether I would study physics or engineering. Finally, I decided on engineering. And when I started studying engineering, mechanical engineering, I knew I wanted to do robotics. In Australia in particular, there is an excellent research in field robotics. In UTS in particular, for infrastructure maintenance, we are one of the best in the world for this. There is nothing gender related. It's nothing that can be tackle for men or women. It's a research and engineering field that it's growing, and everybody can jump on it.